Hello everybody, welcome to iExamby. Embrace the iExamby learning experience. So the long awaited notification is now out. SEBI का notification आ गया है. आपका phase 1 का exam 27 जुलाई को होगा और phase 2 का exam 31 अगस्त को होगा. Let's check out the notification PDF and see all the details. The online application form starts from June 11 to 30th of June. Phase 1 exam is on 27 July, phase 2 is on 31st of August. And paper 2 of information technology for IT stream Paper 2 of Phase 2 is on September 14th. The applications are for all the streams. For general, there are 62 vacancies. The vacancies are same. For legal, there are 5 vacancies. For information technology, 24. For research, 2 vacancies. In legal, you should have a bachelor degree in law from recognized university and desirable is 2 years post-qualification experience as an advocate, including as an associate in an advocate or solicitor office or law firm. Your age limit should be as on 31st March 2024. You should not have exceeded the age of 30 years. Please note, candidates are permitted to apply for maximum 2 streams. Aap do streams ke liye apply kar sakte ho. Candidates who have appeared for their final examination are eligible to appear for phase 1, phase 2 and phase 3 of selection process. Final year candidates who have appeared for final examination and are awaiting their results can appear. While joining SEBI, they should produce the necessary documents. Mode of selection, there are 3 phases, phase 1, phase 2 and phase 3. Phase 1 has 2 papers. Paper 1 is common for all streams which has QRE GA, 100 marks ka paper hai, 30% aapki cutoff hai. Paper 2 for legal stream contains multiple choice questions on specialized subject, 40% cutoff hai and overall it is 40% cutoff. Negative marking present hai. Exam pattern is exactly the same for phase 1, for phase 2. Paper 1 30% cutoff, paper 2 40% cutoff and overall 40% cutoff. In phase 2 examination, paper 1 for all streams is descriptive English. Paper 2 in legal stream has 2 parts, 70 multiple choice questions, 3 descriptive questions. Aap ye baaki details dekh sakte hain. Then there will be interview which is of 15 marks. Us 15 marks mein se due weightage up to a maximum of 3.75 will be given to candidates which are applicable for legal and electrical engineering with relevant post-qualification experience. So, this bar post-qualification experience ko 25% weightage di gayi hai. This change has been introduced. Last year, post-qualification experience ko 10% weightage thi, which made 1.5 marks. This time, it is 25% weightage, making 3.75 marks in the interview. And 75% is your interview weightage. You can check out the pay. The pay scale of officers in grade A is ₹44,000 plus these are the subsequent increments and the total pay without accommodation will be ₹1,55,000 per month. Other benefits are there, LFC, medical expenses, eye refraction, knowledge upgradation allowance and various other allowances. Accommodation will be given subject to availability. So you can check out the other details. Let's move to the syllabus once. For legal stream, the syllabus for phase 1 and phase 2 is exactly the same. Jaise last time tha, usi tarike ki weightage hai. If you see, criminal laws bhi purane wale mention kiye gaye hai. So you have to read old criminal laws. Iske saath hi aapko new criminal laws MCQs ke liye prepare karne honge. This I will suggest. So this is your entire discussion. You can check out this recruitment PDF. This is attached in the description below. If you have any questions, any queries, you can ask them in the comment below. You can also check out our SEBI Grade A legal course. In 2023, when the pattern changed for the first time, 12 of our students got selected as SEBI legal officer. There were 25 vacancies and 12 students were from iExamby. And iExamby has been helping students achieve their dream of SEBI legal officer over the past 3 years with multiple selections in every year. So you can check out our course. You can enroll with us and make your preparation 50% faster. For any queries, you can call us on this number mentioned on the screen, 8851564563. You can reach out to us directly to know more about our course. Start your preparation. Now you have around 1.5 months till phase 1 and then another 1 month till phase 2. You can definitely clear the exam. You can check out the success stories of Mrinal, of Raghav, who cleared the exam just studying after the notification. I wish you all the best for your upcoming exam. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned.